I started doing acoustic shows about 12 or 13 years ago at Edinburgh Festival, and we did 13 shows, and I really got a taste for doing concerts in a more acoustic way. Also, I like to do them with the band as well. And I wrote an album at that time called Change, with some songs that fitted the more acoustic style. And this is the title track of that album. It's a song about being happy with who you are, being contented with yourself, and not trying to live up to other people's expectations of what they think you should be, which was a valuable lesson for me in my life. It's called Change.
Making the most of it, turning the light up and breaking the back of it, killing the negative, finding the faith is as much as I'd like it to be. Follow the path set by somebody else's hand, craving addiction and living in fear of me. But I don't think that I can change.
Cheers.